Race 3 has been released and Salman Khan's action thriller is tough to endure. Directed by Remo Dsouza, star cast Salman Khan, Bobby Deol, Anil Kapoor, Jacqueline Fernandez and Daisy Shah. Talking about the film, he's either ripping his shirt off to flex his muscles in slow motion no less or clothing himself in a wingsuit so he can put jets and choppers to shame. Hell, he even goes to Oxford for this one, but try every trick that Salman plays out in Race 3 unfortunately lacks in charm and spirit. Instead, reeks of desperation, where an aging superstar banks on nothing more than his shirtless act to push forward a Bollywood franchise that was never meant to be. So, we watch in utter disbelief as Bollywood's infamous man-child gleefully plays Fast and Furious with his bunch of cronies. Only his director Remo Dsouza refuses to play along and turns an action thriller into a strange Broadway-style musical. Every actor, when not speeding in a supercar or firing away guns, gets a song and lavish set pieces in perform in. Ayanka's, Bose, fame filter out every little blemish and wrinkle, make them insta-glorious. The men have their muscles rippled while the women wear their perfect curls and flutter their eyelashes. Talking about the storyline is actually not that strong. Salman Khan takes, all this could have been forgiven if the fight was worth the punch. At over 160 minutes, it ends up unintentionally comical, highly illogical and horrendously tacky. Evidently, writer Shiraz Ahmed was hoping the Khan superpower would do magic for the film. Why else would lines like "our business is our business, none of your business" make the cut? Salman Khan takes on Sikku, the favorite stepson to a mighty rich dad who is all about the love, so much so he even shaves off his weird goatee while serenading his lady love amidst snow-clad mountains. Stories about family, power, thrill, some mystery and some beautiful sets and songs. It's during the climax act as bronzed bodies showered in sand fill up the screen. You know it's a bromance that's not easy on the eye. The women, Jacqueline and Daisy, stick to being pretty, once happily romancing the pole, while the other is slitting her designer dress to play Desi Lara Croft. All in all, this movie is about glamour, show and the superpower of Salman Khan. But this movie is not at all about race, which we have seen in early two movies installments of this franchise. This film gets only 2 stars out of 5, but this film get definitely good business at box office because it's releasing on Eid and it's a movie for Salman fans.